Alright, we almost there for today, so let's keep going. So this next reaction is a blockbuster official trailer on Netflix. Oh my god, man. They actually made this on Netflix? And are they gonna bring back the blockbusters? Cause I really missed them so much, man. It was part of my favorite childhood ever since 2000, man. Like, Jesus Christ. Like, I haven't been outside for quite a long time. And even though I always miss Blockbuster, Toy Shows, Kmart, fucking, man, everything I just missed, man. I just need to go outside and, you know, find something that I ever missed to this childhood, because, man, like, I just haven't been around for, like, quite some time, man. But the Blockbuster was the main ones that I ever miss out of it. And that's the only reason I think I want to watch this. Because I really missed it so much, man. And look at this! Look at this! Oh my god, please. If y'all watching this, please bring back Blockbuster, please. Bring back the torso us as well, cause I really miss all of them on my childhood, man. Like, they gotta bring it back, man. They just had, oh my god. Let's just react to it in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Look, there's no easy way to say this. 7 more Blockbusters just closed. You're officially the last one on Earth.
I don't love the pattern that's starting to emerge. Hello?
Come on! I'm the last man standing.
How am I supposed to be the next Tarantino if I don't work at a video store?
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's what's holding you back.
No one's going anywhere, because everything is under control.
That's reassuring.
Just act like one of your favorite bosses from a movie.
Like Boss Baby or Devil's Advocate?
One of those is a baby, and one is Satan.
And look at the heights they reach despite their circumstances.
Fair.
But Timmy, this focus, I think we're gonna be okay.
An eviction notice?
I felt real bad about it. That's why I drew a sad face on it.
No one takes me seriously. I've been working here since the 7th grade.
That is not the flex you think it is.
I've always thought of myself as over 40 at heart.
I don't get why you're getting a degree in accounting. All you do is talk about making movies.
Accounting is basically like the film of numbers. See?
That was the saddest thing I've ever said.
Saddest thing I've ever said is one ticket for Space Jam 2.
Sorry if I haven't seemed stoked to be suddenly working the same job I have in high school, just so I can afford the studio apartment I had to rent because I caught my husband Aaron on a date with a 25-year-old, also named Aaron.
Why is that worse?
I don't know, but it is. The last miss.
I put everything I had into this store. Because it's the only place that's ever felt like home.
Blockbuster on 3!
Just so you know, I am aware of your feelings towards Eliza.
I mean, are you like picking up a vibe or something, love?
This is so fun.
This calls for another drink.
You're a business owner. You did the whole 30 twice. And you smell good. Timmy, you are in your prime right now.
Yeah, what's it like living such a dream?
Well, you know, it has its ups and downs.
Don't fall for it.
Sarcasm.
She almost got you.
Come on, man. The next man standing.
God! Ah! God, man. Okay, I gotta watch it. Just in case that. Oh my god, man. I just really wish they'd bring back the real Blockbuster. Oh, man. Oh my god, man. Like, I don't know, man. I just don't know, bro. I don't know. But yeah, make sure you comment down below what any of your childhood that you missed back in the days at during the 2000 era. Yeah, I'll see y'all in the next reaction videos.